What's up, guys? Welcome back to More Than No Anglers. Today we'll be fishing here in beautiful Port Mansfield. Beautiful weather out here today. Hopefully we catch some reds. We're just gonna target whatever wants to bite today. Just felt good to come out. Haven't fished in probably almost 2 weeks, so it just feels good to be out here, and hopefully we catch something, man. Make sure y'all like and subscribe and stay for the whole video. Fish on.
Attach my ruler to my net, so now we gotta walk back right here and get it. Remember, always attach your gear to yourself before you go wading. Cars, a lot of waiters out here today. Everybody's after them breads. There you go, got it. Let's attach it to ourselves. There we go. Let's keep going. Oh, they're right there. Just put them right here next to me. I saw him feeding. Come on. I don't know what it is, but it was feeding. They might be a trout. Already checking its head, but these are feeding right here. How that? There the shiners or my Haydens or whatever they're called. Or this is this big. Come on. I think he really knows that he's been caught because he's still got a lot of energy. Tell him daddy. Oh yeah. Come on. Missed him the first time. He still took it. Just going around me, come on. It might be a jack. That's it. I think he fully knows that he's caught. Look at this. Look at that rod band, guys. Look at that rod band. Really weird. There you go. Come on. I don't know what it is, guys. Sure is pulling drag, though. Oh, look, they're still feeding here. Hopefully they don't run into me. Oh, think it's gonna be a jack. Come on. You don't wanna come in. Look at that rod, bang, guys. Look at that rod. That was, it came up, but I couldn't see the tail. Come on. Yep, it's a jack. Come on, little buddy. Sorry, man. These guys are pound for pound some of the strongest fish, and that's because they got a big one. Come on. Zaza was feeding. There you go, guys. Nice, beautiful jack. Oh. Woohoo! There you go. Look at that, guys. Nice jack. The Jack Crevalle. There's some beautiful action right there, guys. Swim off. See you. Got something. Come on, trout. Nice one, guys. This one's 16, not quarter. Beautiful trout right there, guys. See you later, buddy. There it is. That's a trout. Now these trouts are on there. Ooh, that was a keeper trout for sure.
Well, guys, not much luck today. It was a grind. Just got that nice jack and those few undersized trout and that undersized flounder. It was a slow bite for me. I know a few anglers out here limit out on trouts, but they were waited a lot further than me. But hey, get some good days, some bad days, and at least caught that jack and some good action for y'all today. Go ahead and like and subscribe. Fish on.